Venus is being really dickish tonight. You shut your mouth, YouTube. Are we back? I think we're back. Can't really tell. Stream health is garbage. All right, looks like we're good to go. Cool. All right. Hey guys, I am Ryan. Y'all don't know that because there's nobody here. But for anybody who will be stopping in tonight, I'm Ryan Tierney. This is my YouTube channel, Sweet Tea Productions or Sweet Tea Trophy Hunting. We are playing some Kingdom Hearts. We are 20 days out, January 9th, 20 days out from the release date of Kingdom Hearts 3. So 20 days means we got a lot of work to do if we're going to get through this whole series by the end of it. That time's frame. We're going to try our best at least. Probably no promises on that. But we just finished the Phil Cup, and we are heading out to Agrabah. This is a new channel. Just to keep y'all informed. We just started last week. A good buddy of mine, Derek Turley, also streams Turley Studios. He'll be on here every now and then. I have some buddies of mine from a band, which I'm in, and then try to get my wife on here and the kid on here. Eventually, we're gonna mostly just focus on Kingdom Hearts for now. But once the excitement of Kingdom Hearts 3 wears away, we'll be going more into like a trophy hunting mode. I'm a big like Sony guy. I like to collect trophies. My friends like to make fun of me for it, but that's what the channel will be mostly devoted to, is just collecting trophies and showing y'all how to do certain trophies and stuff like that. I'd like to get into more of the tutorial aspect of it. I'm not the greatest at collecting trophies, but we'll see. Anybody stops in, please let me know if you can hear me all right. I know the last few times I've had some issues with my audio. Okay. Almost died there. Says it's not good, but I don't see any lag in the video. I don't know. It looks alright to me. This we'll just have to wait and find out. Alright, so we are here at Agrabah. We're gonna go save Aladdin's bitch ass.
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
It's kind of choppy. That gameplay's a little choppy.
Jafar! I've looked everywhere for Jasmine!
I don't know what's going on.
She disappeared like magic!
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
He lied.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But okay. Why worry about Princess Jasmine?
Try refreshing this page, maybe that's
with her or without her. Surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
Because the stream health says it's bad, but the playback looks
we
fine.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final
low
door.
YouTube is not receiving enough Any video to maintain smooth streaming, as such viewers will experience.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me.
My apologies, guys. I'm still kind of figuring this streaming thing out. If anybody's got any suggestions, I'm all ears.
The heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Seems to be working just fine. YouTube's lying to me. Alrighty. Got some mega potion. That'll be handy. Got him. All right, cool.
Who's there? Hello?
A letter. Where might I find this street rat? Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company.
I got somebody watching.
Princess.
Hello, person.
These little rats.
If you're my wife.
You see?
Hello.
Jasmine, run!
If you're not, then hello also.
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
No, I can't get up there. Oh wait, yeah, I can. Come on. Yep.
sure who you are.
Person. If you're able to comment something in the chat, talk to me, man. Or lady. Hard to check back for comments and play the game at the same. Oh my god. The desert. I don't know about any of y'all, but I am stupid excited for the Aladdin movie now. I wasn't ecstatic about the Will Smith casting at first, but the idea has kind of grown on me, especially with the fact that they're going to keep him blue. Like pretty much any of the live action stuff that Disney's been doing recently. I still haven't seen the Cinderella movie, but I've seen most of the others. Thanks, Mac.
Coming right up.
I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff, hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found
this
that
is
magic
same old
carpet.
Stuff, like we're supposed to know who he is,
and
like we know his
lamp.
Past.
Legend has
plot
it that whoever holds the lamp
this game
can
has a
summon
please,
plot
kid,
hole,
leave
so,
the
so.
Intros to a professional. The one and only genie of the lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. Today's winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
Aladdin what?
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. A one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you, what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, Master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame. Why didn't I do that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free.
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Yeah, I think we'll keep Donald in this time. That's good for me.
Fresh air, the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always 3 wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Give me just a second, guys. My
work is calling me.
What's up, Corey? Don't put that up. I didn't even put that. Yeah, don't worry about that. It was, I didn't mean to print it. It's not finished yet, so. Sorry about that, guys. Work was calling me. Somebody would come and talk to me. Ever so lovely.
Come on! See ya!
Doggy wants it sad. That's what I'm doing. I'll be right back, guys. Won't be too much. Too long. Hopefully.
is my dad. His name is Sly. And he's going to be
we're back though. Alright, back to it. So that was my dog, Sly. Named after Sly Cooper, one of my favorite games. We'll probably be streaming some of that eventually. Hopefully. I don't like lose all hope and that this was even worth my time before then. But you know, we'll see. I don't think that'll be the case.
setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
I hate this. I was expecting with the not leveling much, this game is going to be a lot harder. Because I usually just overcompensate with leveling, so that the game's kind of
to
breezy.
The desert. Come on, let's move.
That's a bit too bad. I like difficulty, but I don't like making myself angry.
Come on.
Come on!
This should help. Come on.
That's not too low. For anybody who is not going to be able to make it in here tonight, I will stream early tomorrow morning before I have band practice. So if anybody's interested in coming and hanging out early tomorrow morning, I will be here, right here in this chair. Indoors.
My first wish, genie. Show me the keyhole.
Boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar! Let Jasmine go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
The door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
Shit.
let me miss!
Damn it, he moved. Piece of shit. Oh, shit. Ah! Oh, scared the fuck out of me. Don't do that. Night night. Love you.
I'm really sorry about this. Run.
What? Got him. He's just spinning. Are y'all seeing this? He's just... That, what the fuck? What? I don't think he's supposed to do that.
Okay, Jafar. Back to your lamp.
Jasmine? Jasmine!
Whoa, we better get out of here!
Jasmine!
Huh. Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left? Look! Just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now, you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others.
I'm not really sure how that's different. Like, why is Genie able to go outside of this world with it being meddling?
Favor?
But
no, that's
Al's not.
Different.
Like, that doesn't really make much sense.
I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, 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 lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes. You help us, and we grant you your wish.
There we go.
Hurry!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Catch? What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
To the gummy ship. I think I gotta go to Monstro before the next tournament opens up. Yeah. Alright, so Halloween Town or Atlantica. Let's see, that one's got more stars. So we'll go under the sea, I guess. Oh, well, I'm sorry, we're going to Monster. I don't know why I said that. Where's that stupid whale at? Yep, there he goes.
window. Ugh. Sorry for all the yawning, guys. They're getting kind of sleepy. I'm gonna wake myself up.
Hey, Sora! Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway? Whoa!
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale Monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh! Heavy showers!
Ow! Who's there? It's me! It's just Pinocchio. Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
With this, we can get out of here, Father.
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did you end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh my, so the whale swallowed all of you too? My goodness.
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again. So, you seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
Let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe.
Yay, Mark's gonna come join in.
And maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
What up, Mark? How you doing, dude? You coming to practice tomorrow? Sweet, yeah. The first couple nights, it wasn't running too smooth, and then I looked up the suggestions, and it told me to move the bitrate down to like almost 1,000, and it changed the resolution, and ever since then it's running a lot better. I still don't understand shit, but I'll take it. Oh no, that's not the webcam contrast. That's the new lights I've got. They're stupid fucking bright. I haven't quite figured out the best way to set them up. I mean, I am white, so there's that. We've been friends for a while. I could have sworn you knew I was white. The lights are stupid bright, and I haven't quite figured out the best way to set them up. Tried something new tonight, and it just made me look really, really white. Let me see if I can do that while it's streaming, or if I'm gonna have to wait. That should be the camera settings. Said lower the contrast. Is that better? Is that a little better? Do I look less white? Sweet, cool. Appreciate it, Marky. Wait, higher? Lower and bright. Oh, all right, hold on. So lower the brightness, but increase the contrast. Is that what you're saying? Brightness down. Contrast good. How about now? Is that good? Am I good now? Sweet. Awesome. All right, cool. Glad I don't look so white now. You gonna be playing some Rocket League tonight, Mark? Hey, Curly, what's up, man? Oh, it's Mark. Yeah, that's right. It is Mark. Almost champ too, like, oh shit. Mark's gonna become a professional Rocket League player on us. We're gonna have to find another drummer. I mean, what's after champ, right? I mean, once you're past champ level, I mean, what level are the pros at? That's true. But you'd have to like travel for tournaments and shit, right? Like, grand champ. Okay. Curly, if you still here, are you coming to practice tomorrow? Oh, okay. I got you. You'll get there. You can get there. I mean, as much as you play, I mean... Get some... Forget where to go. Totally evaporated. Damn. I hate it when that happens. I think he's probably at work, is what it is. He just stopped by to say hi. He doesn't usually have Wednesdays off. Ah, oh, didn't mean to do that. Make sure, I mean, I don't have to tell you, but make sure to bring your Switch tomorrow so I can kick your ass and smash tomorrow. Won't happen. Pretty sure it'll happen. You've been practicing? I mean, not that it matters, but I figured I'd ask. Oh, you got your necks fixed up. We'll see. I actually haven't been practicing too much, so you probably will beat me. I'm just hedging my bets now.
Deep freeze! Ha! Ha! Yeah!
Door I came in through. Alright. All right, no problem, no worries, dude. Means I can talk about whatever I want. Which is nothing, because I'm terrible at creating conversation. Don't remember where to go. Wait, this is it. This is where I go. Okay. That's out. Yeah, chamber four. That's fine. No, don't fall. Shit. No. No. Did it again.
See ya.
Right. Boss fight.
Why do you still care about that boy?
Wait, not quite.
He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey.
D-Rock!
Mind your own business.
I'm confused. What did I miss? Did I miss something? All day. Yeah, not quite.
Riku!
Nerd.
What's the matter with you?
I thought I had another day to...
Don't you realize
wait,
what you're
what
doing?
What happened?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
What up, D-Rock? How you doing today, man? You gotta work tomorrow, or are you gonna be able to make it to practice? He ain't about it. Oh yeah, no, I didn't send.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
I miss you. I did it. Okay, so maybe y'all can answer this question for me. When I'm looking at like the people who are viewing my video, do I count? Or oh yeah, it was pretty choppy. I lowered the bitrate down to like 1,000, which is what it suggested for some reason. Cause Mark had suggested that I put it up to like 5,000. And I guess that's why it was so choppy. That and my computer kind of sucks. So I had to lower the resolution and shit too. So. But everything's been good the past few streams. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son.
Sorry, old man. I have some
Yeah, I need to get a better PC for streaming.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my
little boy. The Mac is gonna do for now, but eventually I'll have to
Not many puppets
upgrade,
have hearts.
But that'll be a long
I'm not sure.
time down the road. I gotta
but maybe
stop
he can help someone
money.
Who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kyrie?
What do you
No,
about?
I haven't done it yet. I don't know why. I saw you did it for me the first night. I appreciate it, man. That and Tanner did it for me like 2 nights ago. He shared it for me in there. He hung out in the stream for a little while. But I haven't been promoting it in there. I don't know why. I need to. I'm stupid. Appreciate it, dude. How did that, did you go do the shoot yet for with the new place? Are they feeling all right? Bye, Mark. Get sick and Curly gonna get sick for like 2 months.
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side.
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Germany, I'm not gonna make it.
Lying ass bitch.
Oh, I guess I'm okay.
Huh?
wasn't paying attention. Yes, you do. I've got multiple copies, so I mean, you could absolutely borrow some of them. Go see Aquaman yet? I'll go see it again. I'm always down to go see that movie again. That movie was fucking awesome. You know, it's already made like over like $1 billion. Most of it in China. Because apparently the Chinese people love
Riku.
Fish.
Riku, where are you?
Yeah.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are 7 maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There, you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Curly's back. Sweet. Curly, I don't know if you heard my question earlier, but are you able to make it to practice tomorrow? Tournament. I
Are you at work right now? Yeah, I don't know what that was either, D-Rock. That was... Ah, okay. Curly, what do you usually talk about in your streams, man? I'm like, that's my biggest struggle right now is I don't know what to talk about. I'm usually just like sitting here and then I'll like say something randomly, but then other than that, like, can't think of shit to say. I'm sure it's easier if you actually got people to talk to. Other than that. Oh, shit. Sometimes I'll just talk about nipple sizes and shit. That seems fair. I mean, I'm a little uncomfortable talking about my own nipple sizes, but I guess that could work. Yeah, I could talk about the game. It just feels forced. Like, I don't know, I gotta get more comfortable. It's getting there. Like, the first couple streams, I felt really, like, awkward speaking. Now it's a little more comfortable. Been watching other people stream Kingdom Hearts, trying to get ideas.
Come on.
Seeing what they do.
Come on.
I want to get, like, I need to make, like, a countdown clock to put in the corner of the stream for Kingdom Hearts 3. Look up some tutorials on how to do that shit.
See ya.
Yeah.
Deep freeze.
All right, man. Appreciate y'all jumping in here, by the way. Oh yeah, that's been most of my talking points is like when you hate on shit. Like anytime I fly the gummy ship, I always talk about how this is your favorite part of the game and how great it is, how much better it is than any Star Fox game. That usually gets me through a good 5 to 10 minutes of just ranting about that shit. Also, playing the game and like constantly looking at the message board is really difficult. How dare you? I bet. Deep freeze. You got all those people commenting all the time, like having to read them all at once. Like, gotta be insane. I watched some dude, his name is Dylan. He was streaming Kingdom Hearts. It was like his first playthrough ever playing it. And like he literally just the first hour of his stream just sat there like saying hi to people in his stream. You know, Mark said he'd be right back, like, 20 minutes ago. You can't believe me. That was difficult. That fight is difficult. And I'm not doing any leveling or anything like that. Yuffie is not a scrub. Yuffie's not even the one that killed me. Yeah, I got guard. I just keep forgetting to equip it. Well, I mean, like, I just got it in Monstro, and I didn't have the AP for it, so I had to wait. The tech is super useful and gives you XP. Yeah, that's true. I've got tech boost too, but I gotta wait till I get an AP up on the level ups to be able to equip it. Because I don't want to equip any of the stuff I got right now. Or unequip any of the stuff I got right now. You been running through any of the Kingdom Hearts games yet? Or you just gonna go into 3 cold turkey? You should, at minimum, just run through Dream Drop Distance. I got you. Did you listen to, was it KFAF's premiere tonight or today? Yeah, that's probably a good bet, 2 and 3D. The final chapter prologue or whatever, it's probably not a bad idea either. Oh, yeah, really? I haven't listened to it just yet. That's the Nick Scarpino and Andy show, right? Yeah, I want to, kind of goes along with the time thing. Like, it's so useful being able to just, like, pop it in my, my car radio on the way to work. The visuals, like, because I'm so used to, like, just listening to it, it's so weird watching them, like... But yeah, I've been listening to, Internet Explorers too. That one's pretty good. I'm really excited for tomorrow with the Debatable show, though. Decided that like Jared Petty and Gary Witta are my favorite duo. Like, anything they do together is just fantastic.
Come and get it. Is that supposed to hurt?
Come on!
It's over!
Come on!
Let's go!
Come on!
This should help.
Damn it with the healing.
Come and get it.
I listened to a couple of them today. I don't remember if I listened to today's games daily. What was it about? I might have started it and not been able to finish it. Yeah, that, okay, so yeah, that was with Gary and Jared. Okay. Bitch, I hate myself. Oh yeah, okay, so yeah, I listened to the very first part of that, and then I got home and I had to stop. So I'll probably listen to it tomorrow morning while I'm messing around. I'm really pissed at myself right now. Stupid. Okay. Alright, we should be fine now. We're gonna come back to this later. Yeah, I surprisingly lost to Leon at the beginning of the game too. I've never lost to him before, and kind of pissed me off. I'm not used to not being able to just level up like as much as I want, and it's taking its toll on me. Because I'm sucking, and I don't like it. See how great this is, Curly? Like, I mean, how can you hate this? Like, It's so detailed, and like all these colorful little pieces of like plastic floating in the air that you just shoot and destroy, like it's perfect. Wait, I'm confused. Shit, I don't think I'm going. Oh, shut up. Now you don't know. Whatever, man. I explained myself. Thought you were trying to sympathize with my pain. Instead, you were just being judgmental. So how the fuck do you know I lost to Leon in the beginning? Are you stalking me? Absolutely. Well, good. I need the attention. I was literally there. Yeah, but y'all were all laughing about some stupid shit in the kitchen. Do you even Final Fantasy VIII, bro? Actually, no, I have not. I have not beaten Final Fantasy VIII all the way through, so I cannot say I Final Fantasy VIII. I want to, but can't play it anywhere, so. Except for, like the original disc. That's not what you were laughing at. That's not what you were laughing at. You were laughing about some shit on Facebook that I won't mention. Yo, we're dying fucking laughing in there. No, go away, Monstro. I don't want you. I could do that, but that requires $100. Which I'm not willing to spend on it. Seeing as how poorly it's been reviewed and received. I'll wait till it's like cheap. But by the time it's cheap, they'll probably just have like put Final Fantasy VIII on something else. He just want a friend? Man, nah, he wanted to eat me. That's not what he wanted. He didn't want a friend. They went down to 60 already? Shit. That's not bad. Probably still wait. No, I think Nomura came out and said that they have plans for Final Fantasy VIII. They just don't know what yet. They ain't gonna be anytime soon. Yeah. I can see that. No, I haven't hacked that. I haven't played the SNES Classic too much yet. Outside of that, I did a little run on Donkey Kong Country. Other than that, I haven't really played it too much. I need to. Is it easy? That's good. Have you put anything on there? Oh, okay. Okay, I got you. Gotcha. I've been playing the shit out of the online system for the Switch. I feel like once they put the SNES games on there, I probably won't touch my classic much, which just means I should probably get into it now. Gotcha.
Come on, Sebastian.
Ariel, wait! Slow down! Don't leave me behind!
Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
What do you mean?
They do seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not.
Yeah, I don't really know what I would mod and throw on there.
Oh, I see. In that case, Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
I guess maybe some of the other Mega Man X games, but I have the collections for those now, so there's really no need.
Oh, don't worry.
Wait, to the online for the Switch? That's fucking nuts. No, I didn't see. I don't know what Blaster Master is, but that's cool shit about Zelda 2. Shit, I haven't even beat Zelda 1 yet, though. I could put Power Rangers and Turtles in Time. That would... Ooh, that's a good idea. Dude. That's fucking awesome, though. What is it? What's it like? What is it about? Or what kind of game is it?
Good job. Now let's move on to self-defense.
Sebastian!
Eh? Class is over. Good luck.
Kind of like a part vehicle combat, part shoot 'em up type game. Oh, okay. Okay. Interesting. Nice. I might have to check that out then. Ooh, sounds like it could be a letdown. Haven't played it since you were a kid. Oh no, I'll definitely have to check it out though. I don't know, a lot of people are down on that, the Switch Online shit, but I like it. I feel like it's only gonna get better. Stupid cheap. And it lets me explore all the old games that I never got to play. I will. I'll do it. I'm gonna do it. Shit. No. Go back. Go back. Fuck it. It's a waste of my time. People hate on this. Oh yeah, the swimming mechanics are really good. I actually really like this one. I wish they'd have done more with it like this, like Kingdom Hearts 2, but instead we got a fucking musical episode. Like, oh, the combat situation, like the boss fight's stupid good in this one too. Yeah, I haven't delved too much into the actual online part of it, just playing the actual, like, the games that they offer. Other than Smash, I don't really have anything to play online with the Switch. That and Fortnite, I guess, because Fortnite doesn't have any issues. True. Yeah, that part's fun. Oh, that's true, I do have Mario Kart 8. I forgot about that. I don't play that as much as I should. It's kind of like the reason I like playing Smash a lot is because I get to unlock everybody. I kind of wish Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, like, as much as I like the idea that they just gave you everything from the start, I wish I still had the fun of unlocking everything. Splatoon, yeah. I mean, the only person I have to play Splatoon with is Mark, though. He's always playing Rocket League. Stop. Throwing holes in my points. I can play Pokemon online too now. Forgot about that too. I don't know if we're getting any other worlds outside of the ones that are already announced, man. Like, I feel like that might be it. I could get Rocket League on the Switch. Probably should get Rocket League on Switch eventually. Or just borrow Gatlin's. Thank you. Yeah, I wish they could have, like I'm glad they showed us as much as they did, I guess, but I kind of wish they'd have left some of it back just to, like, oh shit, I didn't know this world was gonna be in there. But in this day, with the previous games, there wasn't all this, all the advertisement as much hype, so I guess they were able to keep them secret longer. Cause now, you got the trophy list is out before the game even starts. So everybody knows what worlds are gonna be in the game and what aren't. I haven't looked at it just because I don't want to be spoiled. Apparently, I don't know who it was. I think it was IGN released an article that, or Tetsuya Nomura was in a magazine article or something like that, where he, shit, right? So what I was about to say, it goes along with that. Apparently, Nomura told Disney that unless they could use Pixar worlds, there was going to be no third game. And I'm really, really grateful that Disney caved, because that would fucking suck. Thunder. But yeah, if they just dropped like Toy Story right there in the middle of it, that would've been fucking crazy. Same thing I feel like with Big Hero 6, if you just shown up in Friends Tokyo or whatever it's called. I'm hoping, at this point, I'm hoping, it's got the revisits, the way Kingdom Hearts 2 did, where you go to each world more than once. But I feel like the worlds are going to be so, more expansive in this game that it's going to look up. It's going to really make up for the fact that there aren't as many.
As I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel, when will you listen? It's dangerous out there. Strange creatures lurk outside.
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas! His Majesty, King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight
out. Alright, man. I'm probably actually about to hop off here, so you have a good night. Have a safe trip home. I'll possibly see you tomorrow.
Very far away.
Later, dude.
Yup. We came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing. Certainly not here.
But, Daddy...
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear? Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty. They seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
Safe point near. Fuck.
Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend, your day is coming.
Thank you. I'm not sure yet, man. I think I'm gonna get through this world, and then I'll probably call it after that. Depends on how I feel. I got up at like 7 o'clock this morning, so I'm a little tired, but might push through a little bit, try to get some more done. I'm running out of time. Seriously, get it done before too much reaction comes out. Stream's getting a little laggy. Okay, we're back. We're good. Thank you.
Disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no! How could you?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world. Aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
Something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
I'm cold, my dear.
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key.
God damn it.
Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Actually, that's where we're gonna end it tonight, guys. Shout out to Derek Curley, Derek Miller, and Mark Rao for hopping in the stream with me tonight. I might stream some more in the morning. Probably not, though. We'll see. That's it. That's it. I don't have anything else to say. Y'all have a good night. Sleep tight. Curley, be safe going home, bruh. Latest. Yeah, latest.